Welcome to No Liz Playhouse. Da 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 da. Axis and Allies. 42.2 alternate setup map. Shall be round 3 of the U.S. turn into round 4. Both videos together. 2-for-1. And Japan just had their turn. She'll see Beanie Axis, me the Allies. And wait a minute. It's gonna be the Soviets and the. America. Okay, that's better. You remember that. Alright, so the Japanese, well, they didn't make any battles. They're just positioning themselves, I guess. Yeah. Building up a factory. Both factories, East Indies and also Manchuria, and really building up Szechuan. Hey. Fleet down there. Oh, where's he born? No, Guinea. I'm trying to scare my fleet. Hey, doing a pretty good job, too. Well, let's go to the U.S. turn. Round 3. To end round 3. Let's see, I got. What do I got? I got about. Hey, Tommy, what do you got there? About 39 to spend. I'm going to spend 32 of it, saving 7. I'll buy 2 fighters and a bomber. I'll declare 4 battles and 3 areas of non combats. So let's get to it. Oh, well. Let's see what the battles are first. Alright. From the Caucasus is a man. Got a man there. He's going to go into Ukraine. Hooray! She'll be mine. That'll be. In Southern Europe, I believe. I'm going to take 1 transport. Where's that transport anyway? Season 15. I'll put it on the task force mark card. Indicated by that. And taking a man. Put him in Southern Europe and it shall be mine. Oh my. And the rest of that fleet. It's going into 15. Well, not before. These 2 tanks from Morocco is going to blitz through Algeria. Making it ours. Into Libya! And now we can move that fleet. And we got that settled. I got 4 transports worth of, what is it? I got about 6 men, I believe, and 3 artilleries. Fill those 4 transports. Taking a bombarding cruiser and the rest of the fleet. And yeah, why not take this transport with the British on them? I'll do that in non-combat anyways. Season 15, there's gotta be a better way to do this. So they're gonna just drop them off in Libya. 6 fans, 3 artilleries. A bombarding cruiser. And now go on the task force marker in season 15. Season 15. Kind of small in there. So, 6 men, 2 tanks, 3 artilleries against 5 troops of the Germans and artillery and tankeroony. Yeah, let's settle that debate. Who should get Libya? I think the Americans. I think the dice will agree with me. It is grasshopper green dice. 2, 4, 6 out of 2. And it's taking a 3 with the blue dice. Versus my dice. 3 regular troops and a 1. 2 tanks and a bombarding cruiser at a 3. That's 3 of them. And 2, 4, 6 dice indicating 3 artilleries promoting 3 men, so 6 out of 2. And roll all together. Roll together right now. I'm your king. Oh, you got a lousy hit. Let's see. You only got one hit. Dang. Okay, let's see what I got. All my ones miss. I expected that. Let's see what my threes did. I got 2 out of 3. And my twos did pretty good. 3 out of 5. Yeah. Excellent! So, 2, 4, 5, let's take it. Even that missed of his tank. So I'll take 5 dice out of him. And I gotta take 1 out of me. Don't mind that at all. So let's try that again. Minus 1 man. And he only has a artillery and tank. So let's go! Because I gotta take my cruiser out. Bombarded. Excellent! Made it! Oh, I got 2 hits this time. And I got 2 hits as well. That's all I needed. All right. So I gotta take out 3 men. This is my 3 men. This is a tank. Artillery.
And 5 men. They die futile. Futilely. I died for nothing.
Alright. I lost 3 men out of it. Oh, I like it. I like it a lot. So, that's the way it looks now, Olivia. I got 3 men, 2 tanks, and 3 artilleries surviving. And Olivia's mine. And after all that, where it took over, I go up to 46 for the U.S. Germany all the way down to, whoa, 26. Judas Priest. Sorry, Shelty, but it had to be done. You're a bad man. All right. So let's do non-combats. Submarini. 57 is going to go to my favorite number. Season 55! Man, all those. Man, look at all that. 5 fighters and a bomber. They're all going to go. They're all going to go to West Russia. West Russia, that's right. Yeah, go on that task force marker in West Russia, right there. Hey, I like. All right, so yeah, I gotta. Okay, I gotta move that stuff there. Well, first, these 2 planes from Western U.S. 1, 2, 3, 4. They're going to the West Indies. And this fleet in 41, going off the mobilization signage, they're going to go to two spaces of C-Zone 25. Hooray! Now I can move these fighters from the eastern U.S. One, two, three, four. Such precision. Alright. Excellent! And I put down... I think I did everything, didn't I? Yeah, I did everything. Still a blocker in Kazakh. And put down my units. We're all going to the Eastern United States. Two fighters. And the bomber. So like I said, I'm 46 on the charts. So I click 46. 20. 40, 45. 46. Let's save 7. So it's 53 to spend next round. Yeah. Alright, so. Oh yeah, one more movement. I meant to put this man in Sikiang, so we're gonna put it in there. Crap. For Battle D. And move this man into Novosibirsk. Now the Japanese going down to 33. Now I'm at 46. Alright. I had it set up. That was Battle D. Alright. Okay, so let's do the recap. One man in Sikang. One man in Novosibirsk. Man in Midway, sub in 55. Two AA guns, Western United States. One AA gun in the Eastern United States, two fighters and a bomber. Two fighters, West Indies. Duh. Stupid. That's messed up there. Season 25. Got two cruisers, two destroyers, two transports, fully loaded carrier with two fighters on them, battleship, and those two transports are carrying two men and two artilleries. Season 15, indicated by this marker here. I got cruiser, destroyer, six transports. One of those transports was carrying a British man and their AA gun. Kazakh, got one man blocking. Ukraine, I got one man. Southern Europe, we got one man. Libya, I got three men, two tanks, and three artilleries. West Russia, indicated by this marker here, task force marker. Got five fighters and a bomber. Looking good. Alright, I think we got everything here. Everything's okay. Alright. So, as for round three, for the US, go to round four. Starting round four for the Russians. All right, so I have 30 to spend. I'm spending all of it on six tanks. I have three areas of non-combats. I have no three areas of non-combats. No non-combats. So for Mokrug, seven men and two AA guns are going to Novosibirsk. Excellent! Alright. So artillery and AA guns going to Finland from Norway. I believe lastly, seven artilleries are going to West Russia. So now I'm going to task force marker here. Excellent! Okay, so I put down my units. Put down my units. Hatching up. Screw it. Screwy. Yeah, they're all gonna go to Moscow. Yeah, I didn't think this over, did I? Yeah, they're all going to Moscow. Screw it. Or I'll put four in Moscow and two in the Caucasus. You know, I'm at 29 in the charts, so I click 29. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. Spend next round. And let's go for a recap. What's the burst? You got 7 men and 2 AA guns along with an American troop. Moscow, I got 4 tanks, 1 fighter, 1 bomber. The Caucasus, I got 2 tankeroonies. Finland, I got an AA gun and artillery. And finally, I believe, in West Russia, indicated by the task force marker on the card here, I got 13 tanks, 2 troops, and I do believe 12, how do you say, 12 artilleries. 7 and 5 is 12. All right, 12 artilleries, 13 tanks, and 2 men in West Russia, along with all that stuff of the U.S. And the British helping me out in West Russia. So that'll conclude this turn. So stay tuned for Schultz's Germany as we go further into round 4. 5s and 6s, if you will, please, Schultz. You haven't been listening to me. No living out.